Hey, so I did not, in fact, end up recording more because it was kind of late and yeah, things happened. So, new episode starting right off from where we left off before. Or actually, no. Right, I went back to this fire to save. I was out there somewhere. Okay, but yeah. Okay, so I was waiting for one more skill. You know, it's interesting that there's this fruit fly, and I never see it in the house until I sit down to record. And then, at that very moment, it's like, you know what? This is a great time. Fly into his eye. Anyway, sorry. Okay. So quest, Secret at the Gate, Revenge of the Nora. Yeah. I'm gonna do I'm gonna do the Revenge of the Nora first. So, yeah. Because we kind of said, oh, yeah, we'll do that before heading out. Oh, one second. I'm hearing echoes because. There we go. We did talk to him, right? But he's just still there. Yeah. Okay. Headed to Red Echoes.
Clear that up later.
No, can't use that.
That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
Yep.
To leave something else behind.
Let's see, this requires. Sure, you know what the heck? What is. There's plenty of. Plenty of blades here.
Okay.
Come on. Wow. Hooray for stealth. Come on.
Can't spare the weight.
Wait, this area looks familiar. Or maybe not. Oh no, it is familiar. It's just that the quest it's associated with, I have not received yet. That doesn't tell you anything, hopefully. If it does, you're like Sherlock. I keep forgetting I'm low, generally, on metal vessels.
Override that machine. But if I could learn more about it.
Fun.
I'll find a use for you.
Gotta love red eyes. They're the life of the party.
I'd have to ditch something.
Okay.
Can't carry more.
I have a decent supply of firewood. Ridgewood. Maybe I should have gone there first.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Right. I was just trying to save.
Braves!
I think I may have.
It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies. Blood spilled for blood spilled. May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
Good speech.
So much for being careful. Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Hey, all of you. you. Oh my gosh. There's gotta be... There we go. What is this level? A 6. Okay, let's take this one out stealthily. That alarm. Dang it. Well, at least it didn't draw his attention. Sweet. There was something. Oh yeah. That. Tinker. Job.
Got too much already.
Well, that's a lot of rocks. Okay, let's go to number two. Camp number two. Oh, hello. Personal log, user 565-79637. Looks like I'm heading to the moon. Met with Jerry today, and he told me some of our helium-3 mines are producing well below specs. Drone ops has eyes on the ground up there, but even they can't see what's causing the problems. So the court is going to send me up to investigate firsthand. Low G training starts Monday. Luna, here I come. I am not sure the context of that one. I don't think I've ever seen that one before. So, what do we got? Here, watcher. Nighty night. I love the stealth suit, honestly. A lot more than I thought I was going to. Okay, let's, okay, we're hidden. Oh, hello, dude.
Who's firing at me?
Okay, quietly. Now I've alerted everybody. That was good.
Not seeing anything here. Whose body is that?
It's a good question. You should come check it out. Oh, really? You're seriously? You're very concerned about a robot.
Dead, but not long. Watch out.
How do you know the robot's not been dead long?
Can't carry more.
Blast it! Man down! I'm going in!
Yeah, that's a good idea. Going in one at a time. shells. Oh, really? Yeah, no. We are totally making room for some echo shells. That are crafting. No. Yeah. That's only worth 10. But is there anything that's worth less to me? No. That was good. Are you kidding me? Okay. So, about the ancient... Wait, really? I thought I said an ancient ring was just... Oh, yeah, I removed it from my inventory. I thought I was saying it put it back. Okay, let's see if we can... create any potions or traps. See if we can... No, we're not gonna do that. We can do that though. Oh wait, oh, I have only 15. Never mind, that was a bad idea. But, okay, no, we still can't get them. Both of those are valuable. So I need to free up 2 slots somehow. Let's see. I mean, those are relatively valuable. That's not so much. Selling for metal shards, only 15. Don't care. Oh my gosh, I keep doing that.
The user for Avada is made of fiber.
Okay. So, I think we just have the one left.
Could be something here!
Could be... And... How did I not see you? Because I wasn't paying attention.
I know you're out there!
We are all braves today.
Yep.
Forget about traveling light.
Sweet. Situation. Dang it. Yeah, we're too close. Oh my. Can I come through there? So wow, those things are here.
Okay, they're heading back.
Very deadly on hard mode, clearly. Do not get hit by a sequence of those. I wasn't even paying attention to my health. Wow. There's a possibility I might be in trouble with this playthrough. A possibility. Okay, let's try this again, except for we'll do it with the not dying approach. It's an approach that I like quite a bit.
I thought. something over here?
Wow, I can't aim worth crap, apparently.
Battle is upon us.
Do it the hard way.
No. I want to stealth it. Sorry. Sorry, but no. Take the fun out of it. Also, I'll probably die.
Got too much already. Haven't you got anything better to do?
Probably not.
Someone just killed one of us.
Ah, dang it. Yeah, it is. How sad for you.
Never count the Nora out of relief.
Well, that's all right.
I'll take it.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Hmm. Sweet. Go to the tallest tower.
Space.
Really? No carry capacity. What do I care about more? I don't know. It's kind of common.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Well. Oh. I'm full on that. That, however. Oh. I thought. Oh, I'm full on that, too.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
As Varl says, we must enter the ruins for the tribe.
Yeah, this is useful.
Full.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Well,
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Too close! Yeah! This is it for you!
Yeah,
got one right here!
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Sun's making a show of it. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Yeah.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. I need to get to that blaze fast.
Or we could just, you know, wait for them to calm down.
I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
Oh yeah, I remember. Basically, this place is an infinite respawn. They want this whole battle thing to happen. And if it took out everybody, that wouldn't happen. So for the purpose of story, they just pretend like how much ammo I spend.
Stay sharp. Eyes like a watcher.
Oh my. guy. Okay. Okay. Good.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Clearly.
Whose body is that?
Oh, come on, don't alert everybody.
A corpse! I don't know how that worked. Dude, just calm down. Now for the hard part.
Watch, no mistakes.
Hitting my target now.
Oh, that's panic dying. Oh boy. No.
Oh my. What? Yeah. Like I said. Actually, I should switch outfits. Why am I wearing a stealth outfit in the middle of the... Okay. Or do I want that? Probably that. Here.
You mark. Get
one. Aiming. Okay, just go. Bye bye.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Yeah, I'm keeping my spear, sorry.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
I should have been using health potions, clearly. Oh my.
Full already.
See.
Should have brought a cart.
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there.
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
Can't be too prepared.
Well. Anything more out of this I can... No. Personal log. The rest of the paranormal research community remains... intransigent, whatever that means. This is no great surprise. I knew my theories would be received as radical apostasy. However, the time is coming, and coming soon, when the body of research on paranormal phenomena will be forced to contend with the simple fact that virtual spaces are as easily occupied by the spirits of the restless dead as physical spaces. This is not mere speculation. It was I who witnessed the screaming spirit that drifts between the discussion rooms of the International Alliance of Knitting Enthusiasts. It was I who listened in stunned shock to the hushed, mad whispers writhing beneath the diegetic soundscape of goblination. Like spectral refugees, the spirits of the dead flee our realm to reside in the hollowscape, and I intend to discover the reason. Well, that's just weird. Okay. I'm going to save...